This is Nidhi Khetia. Today we discuss about the chemical reaction of the carboxylic acid. In previous lecture, we discussed about the introduction, nomenclature, classification and method of preparation of the carboxylic acid. So, today we can study about the chemical properties or chemical reaction, both are same words, and qualitative test and application of the carboxylic acid. So, in chemical properties or chemical reaction of the carboxylic acid, mainly four reaction are follows. First one is a substitution reaction, reduction reaction, carboxylic ion formation reaction and nucleophilic acyl substitution reaction. So substitution reaction is a follows in alpha substitution, then reduction reaction follows in alcohol, mainly in alcohol, then carboxylic ion reaction is a only for deprotonation reaction, and nucleophilic acyl reaction or acyl substitution reaction is also called the nucleophilic substitution reaction. So first reaction is a salt formation. Carboxylic acid are acidic in nature. So on reaction with base like hydroxide, carbonate and bicarbonate, these all are the base. Hydroxide, carbonate and bicarbonate, these all are the base, are formed with corresponding salt. So any carboxylic acid react with the any base like hydroxide, carbonated and bicarbonated, so making the one salt formation and corresponding one salt formation and one water molecule are also removes the. So here we take the acetic acid plus reaction with the hydroxide ion, sodium hydroxide, this is a salt base, and making the sodium acetate. So H remove here and one OH group removes here. So NA group attached with a C double OH group. So here making the sodium acetate ion plus one H2O is removed. One water molecule is removed. Further decomposition with the any mineral acid. Any mineral acid, we take any mineral acid, not conform any mineral acid you take here. So one carboxylate salt, sodium acetate plus HCl. HCl is a mineral acid, and react with both are react and making the one carboxylic acid and one NaCl. Sodium salt are. So here Cl and Na are combined and then removed. So H attached with the C double O group. So here making the one carboxylic acid and NaCl salt. Second one is a formation of the amides. Carboxylic acid react with the ammonia to give the salt, which on heating gives amide. So first we take the one carboxylic acid, react with the ammonia, and then both react carboxylic acid and ammonia, making the one complex that is called ammonium salt. So ammonium salt further heating, one water molecule are removed and formation of the one amide molecule. So here NH3 are attached with here carboxylic acid and making the ammonium salt. And third is the formation of the acid halide. So carboxylic acid react with the phosphorus halide or thionyl chloride to form the acid halide. So here first we take the carboxylic acid, you take any carboxylic acid, but here acetic acid, I am taking as acetic acid plus phosphorus pentachloride. Phosphorus pentachloride both are reacted, and then we take the acetyl chloride because here we take the acetic acid. So here we take we get the acetyl chloride. One phosphorus oxy trichloride molecule are removed, then one HCl are also removed. Here 5Cl. One Cl attached with the CH3CO Cl, and then Cl. So making the acetyl chloride. Then 1 Cl attached with the H. So making the HCl. And then 1 O attached with here PO attached with P and Cl3. So making the phosphorus oxy trichloride. Then fourth one is the formation of the anhydride. So carboxylic acid on reaction with the phosphorus pentoxide gets the dehydrated to form the acid anhydride. So here we take the 2 mole of the acetic acid, then reacted with the phosphorus pentoxide at delta temperature, then we get the acetic anhydride. This group is a acetic anhydride. And 1 water molecule are the removed. Then fifth one is a reduction reaction. So carboxylic acid undergoes the reaction with the lithium aluminium hydride, gives the primary alcohol. First, carboxylic acid react with the lithium aluminium hydride with the ether. So we get the 1 mole of primary alcohol. Then sixth one is a formation of the ester. Carboxylic acid react with the alcohol in the presence of the strong acid catalyzed as strong acid as a 1 catalytic agent acid or HCl to form the ester. This process is called the esterification process. So here we take the 1 acetic acid plus ethanol, any alcohol. Ethanol, we take the alcohol, and then any one acid is used as a catalytic agent. So here we take the HCl, either H2SO4. So hydrogen ion are adding here. So and 1 water molecule are removing. So here we get the ethyl acetate as a product of this reaction, and 1 water molecule are removed. And seventh reaction is a Hall-Wohlhardt-Zaleski HVZ reaction. Carboxylic acid having a alpha hydrogen is treated with the chlorine and bromine in the presence of the phosphorus. The alpha hydrogen atom get the replaced by chlorine and bromine atoms. So what is alpha hydrogen? Any one functional group having koi pan from functional group ni sathe any passe koi pan CH group attached thayel hoy, first alpha position upar je pan carbon attached thayel hoy eni sathe koi pan hydrogen attached thayel hoy to ene tame alpha hydrogen group kahi shako. Okay, so here we take the 1 carboxylic acid. You take any acid for the carboxylic acid plus Cl2 react with the Cl2 chlorine either bromine atoms, then phosphorus as a catalytic agent. So here phosphorus, we take the phosphorus as a catalytic agent. So substitution in alpha hydrogen, so here 1 hydrogen are removed and 1 Cl are attached here. So here 1 Cl and 1 H, here 1 H removed. This H add here and remove the HCl. This is the HCl. First we take the carboxylic acid plus Cl2 atom, either Br2 atom. In the presence of phosphorus, we get the 1-alpha-halogenated acid. So, alpha-halogenated acid, 1 Cl attached with here, 1 H are removed, and that and this H are attached with the Cl and remove the 1 HCl and generate the 1-halogenated alpha halogenated acid molecule. Okay, then qualitative test of the carboxylic acid. So first test is a litmus test. Any carboxylic acid or litmus paper turns blue to red, any carboxylic acid. Then sodium bicarbonate test. First we take the carboxylic acid and adding the some amount of the sodium bicarbonate. So we observe the evolution of the effervescence of carbon dioxide. Then esterification, ester test, the sample of the warmed with small quantity of the ethyl alcohol. First we take the carboxylic acid and then adding the ethyl alcohol, 2 to 3 drops of the sulfuric acid, the formation of the sweet smelling vapor. That's called the any carboxylic acid react with the ethyl alcohol in the presence of sulfuric acid. So we observe the sweet smelling of the vapor. That's called esterification test. Then fourth one is a reaction with the phosphorus pentachloride. Here we take the some amount of the carboxylic acid and adding some amount of the phosphorus pentachloride in carboxylic acid. Then we observe the formation of the fume plus formation of the fumes HCl, which turns litmus paper red blue to red and form the white smoke. Any carboxylic acid or litmus paper turns blue to red. Remember that. And also white smoky forms. Okay. Then fifth one is a reaction with a water. So here carboxylic acid plus water. So that ionization constant R change. In this, adding with a carboxylic acid, adding water, so formation of the ionization process. Then his pKa value and pH value is a different change in a pH value, either pKa value, because in ionization process are followed. Okay, so here pH range is a 3 to 5. Either you adding the water in carboxylic acid. Okay, then application of the carboxylic acid. This is the last part of our lecture, application of the carboxylic acid. So first application is a methanoic acid is used in organic chemistry as a source of the hydride ion. Then ethanoic acid is used for the synthesis of the ester and acetic anhydride and vinegar. Then propionic acid used as a preservative for the stored grains. We take propionic acid in our home for the storage of the grains. Okay, remember that. And then butanoic acid used in a preparation of the various butyrate ester. Then pentanoic acid found to flowering plant valerian, which can be used as a medical purpose. Then heptanoic acid is used in fragrance and the artificial flowers, also used as an additive in cigarettes. Okay, additive in cigarettes, like cigarette like heptanoic acid you used in a additive in cigarettes. Okay, then octanoic acid used as a disinfectant, perfumery and manufacturing of the dyes. Here we close our chapter. So thanks to all.